Hello friends, welcome back with another question of NCERT Exemplar Chapter 5, Exercise 5.3. Now the question we will be discussing is question 19 of this exercise. Please like, share and subscribe our videos if you like it. Also, please try these questions yourself. Pause video for some time and then you can come back and refer to this solution. Now we are starting off with the question. We will be discussing only that question which I feel that there will be really important from examination point of view. Also, there is some difference between NCERT and exemplar. So, questions which are not in NCERT and which can come in exam. So, I will be discussing that questions from NCERT exemplar. So, question 19 say, find the sum of two middlemost terms of the AP this. They are asking about two middlemost terms. We know that these are the terms, but we don't know how many terms are there so that we can find the middlemost terms. So, but students got confused that what all we do to find middlemost terms. So, if we need to find middlemost terms, for sure we need to find n first. Now, let's start solving this question. A will be minus 4 by 3. D will be minus 1 minus of minus 4 by 3, which is minus 1 plus 4 by 3, which is 1 by 3. Now we know that A is minus 4 by 3 and D is 1 by 3 and we know that the last term is 4 1 by 3, which means that the last term, which is A plus N minus 1 D, A plus N minus 1 D is equals to 13 by 3. Now we know A and D, so A will be minus 4 by 3 plus N minus 1 D is 1 by 3 equals 13 by 3. Solving this, we get minus 4 by 3 plus 1 by 3 n minus 1 by 3 equals 13 by 3, which is 1 by 3 n is, shifting it to the right hand side, 13 by 3 plus 1 by 3 plus 4 by 3. So after solving this, we'll be getting n by 3 is equals to 18 by 3. So we can cancel it out like this. We can cancel these out. So we have n as 18. Now we know that number of terms are 18. If number of terms are 18, what will be the two middlemost terms? How do we find it? 18 by 2 and 18 by 2 plus 1th term. So that will be 9th term and 10th term. Now what student do the mistakes is, they will be straight away writing 9 plus 10, which is 19. So the middlemost term, sum of two middlemost terms is 19. But this is not the correct answer. They have said that 9th term and 10th term are the final answers which you have. So to find out 9th term, we will be finding it 9th term first. What will that be? A plus 8D. Now A is minus 4 by 3 plus 8D is 1 by 3. So solving it, we'll be getting 4 by 3 because 8 minus 4 is 4, so that'll be 4 by 3. How about 10th term? That'll be A plus 9D, which is minus 4 by 3 plus 9 times 1 by 3. Now 9 minus 4 is 5, 5 by 3. So A 9 is 4 by 3, A 10 is 5 by 3. Now this is also not the final answer because they asked sum of the two middlemost terms. So we'll be adding these two terms and then we can say that will be the final answer which we have. So it'll be 9 by 3, which will be 3. So this is the final answer which we have. So sum of two middlemost terms will be 3. Why so? What we did is we started up with to find out n, because until and unless we don't know how many terms are there, we cannot check out what are the two middle terms or one middle term of these expression of these AP which we have. Now then student does 18 by 2 because the middle most terms will be 18 by 2, 9th term and 10th term. But we as student actually add 9 plus 10, which is 19, is the final answer. So we don't have to do that. It's 9th term and 10th term. So we'll be finding 9th term and 10th term, adding both them up, then only we can get the final answer which they asked for, that we need to find the sum of two middlemost terms. I hope you understand this question. If you have any questions, any doubts, please let us know. Till then, take care. I'll be coming back shortly with another question of this exercise. Thank you so much.